So, it's early in the morning, bro. I don't know what's going on, but fucking weird shit's happened. Wait, something keeps touching me.
I can't see shit. Oh, fuck.
You on this lap? Fucking
crispy.
Green.
I want to just wear this.
I want
to wear this, bro.
Hello.
Come on, guys. It's gonna be late.
Chew that. Yo guys, I've got something emotional to tell you guys. So we're at the BP, right? We're at the BP. And when we walked in, it was pitch black outside. And when we walked out, we missed the sunrise. I just want to like let you guys know, like, it's not easy, man. It's not easy. I'm feeling very emotional right now.
Look at that bike. This is it. We're going for our first swim down at Minjeriba Recreation Area. We're at Emmett Point, I think. Flinders Beach. Pretty keen. The signs for it. It's a four-wheel drive access. I'm just parked up back there. Just walking down. Bit of a trek, but nothing we can't handle. So yeah, see in the water. Find me on Miami concrete, looking for somebody different, cause my daddy was a pimp. My mama had it, but I miss it anyway. Oh baby, don't. Please don't call me for the wrong reason. We both know exactly what I'm thinking. Weeks pass and I never grow tired, cause I never said never and I barely ever lie. I'm on the road to an original place. And out of space, I didn't make it up, but you can't find it on the phone or a globe. And I can take it with me if you really wanna go. Baby, no, I can't move on. I can't move on. Baby, dog, waiting on calls. Slipping through stages. I'm outclassed, it's outrageous. I'll take it all.
What do you think, Leon?
Bro, it's called the
latest
wave, lad.
So good. Little shorties, bro. Yo!
Oh! Oh, here we go. This is the wave. I'm getting on it too.
Yeah! Here we go, Dylan, I'm getting the video.
Oh! Oh! Wow!
So down.
What do you reckon of the swimming experience?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Why is that?
Well, anyway.
Oh, the fucking beach, cunt. What the fuck?
Oh, shit, Caleb.
What's going on? First swimming experience, what do you reckon? We're tiring.
Dumpers, bro.
Roof's a bit fucked.
Oh, can I get a second interview?
Yeah, yeah, go for it.
So,
bro. Can I make it out of time?
They were dumpers, I tell you what.
Yeah.
6 foot dumpers.
Yeah, what do you have to say? Wait.
So there was actually 6 foot dumpers at Straddy. Only I caught them. Dale was really shit.
What? Damn, what do you have to say to that?
I caught the best barrel, mate.
What do you reckon, mate?
Straight on the sand.
Straight on the sand? Crap! Oh, God. John has got bitten by a jumping crab.
Oh. Crab?
No, crab!
Oh, look at it!
Oh, God, that's fucked.
Oh, you unathletic fuck!
Look at the back!
What advice do you have to people who are wondering
how to fix the cramp?
You just stretch it up real far and then it's all good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, we've got to go back there. One, I'm bleeding already. Right, I need some medical first aid, right?
I'm going to fly right now.
The cramp good?
The Lorax lives under this cunt's armpit.
Hey. Listen up.
We'd be in here 60 years and it's still hardcore.
Look at his
wood. My legs are fucked. Help!
Do you want to piggyback, babe?
Help!
Little baby.
Good. Day one's food, bruh. What we got?
Chicken schnitzel burgers.
Fucking air fryer.
I'm using this crusty ass fucking Caesar salad cheese. Definitely gonna get diarrhea.
But... It'll be right. Got some drinks now. Boys out back, munging on their burgers. Good? Down? Yeah. Good burger? End of day one. What do you reckon? Pretty good?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah. Go my bed, right over here. Big double bed. Toby, were you sleeping on the couch?
Yeah, I'll just sleep on the couch, but I'm gonna wake down.
Man, let's just sleep on this couch here, because Dion and Caleb's already gone to bed.
Nah, it's alright.
It's alright. Well, yeah. Good first day. Tomorrow, we go again. Why can't we vote like back in the days? We stood here for this one to say. Too many things that got in our way. But we just had a good time, a good time. Like a ripple on the roof, we made it so. Shaking out the rules was all we know. We can get it every night. Yeah, we been not together every night. I still feel you now. So golden, so golden. I just wonder how you make me feel. So golden, so golden, so golden, so golden now. Wasting, wasting.
Yeah, that was actually really easy. Told him.
Second day of Stradbroke and it's already raining. Day three, and Dion. Dion, mate. Bit tired?
Bro, look at that.
Alright, come here, Eddie, come here. Dion. Look at this sunburn on this guy. Lasted 2 days. Toby's still dead. Toby.
Huh?
It's a new day. Oh,
who the fuck's in there?
Caleb's sleeping still.
We're on chef, master chef,
cooking it up.
Master chef 2023. We will be there. Me and Dion. Master chef 2023.
Oi.
That's my knife. This is my knife. Dino's got his in. It is. He's got it holstered already, bro. Mine's too sharp to do that. Cut anything with him. Oh. Yeah, you know, making spag bowl tonight. Yep. What do you reckon? We're stuck here. Our ferry is still at Cleveland on mainland. So we might have to stay the night again. But hopefully not. Hopefully we can go home.
Hey guys, Levi Maxwell, what is going on? We are currently at Stradbroke Island. Went for a ferry, really wishing it got here quick. I made a sandwich.
Is it a good sandwich? Rate that sandwich. Wait, what are we looking at?
So it's got salami and...
We got cheese, pesto, spinach, tomato.
He bought it off me. Salami.
Crispy bread. We start at the top. The bread is nice and crispy.
Welcome back, guys.
Surely play something.
Going to bed at like 1 o'clock and waking up at 6 every morning. So I may see you guys today, but I may not.
How are we going?
He's fucking uncle.
Wait!
Is Adrian in there?
No, I'm fever, bro.
How are we feeling, boy?
Feel my forehead. Feel it. It's hot.
I'm so sweaty.
Wait, come closer.
Yeah, that's better.
How are you going, boys?
Wait, how are we feeling today?
Yeah, I was trying to rap with this rap shit. I got trashed in the trash pit. I was spitting on this mic shit. I dropped the mic and I ran away out of space, trying to get faded some paper plane.
What the?
Went mental from the fugue space affected in my brain. Boring us in apparent pose. Yelling till it even won't throw. It's kicking and singing until our legs and our voice gives out. Days, moments to remember it cold. Sitting by myself, I found pace and number in afternoons until I was meeting you. Cause I've seen all the pretty girls and I like to believe that you are different. You're in a different league. I'm still gonna miss your heartbeat, but laying next to me. Cause when this morning came, I didn't want you to.